Hey YouTube, it's me, Julian. Here's the Minion Stuart character car from Despicable Me 3. There's the card art there if you want to see that. And the back of the card. Sorry, it's such a big package, I can't really show it all on the screen. But yeah, there it is. It's a very small character car. Got its big goggles on it. Can't see his eye or anything. I'm not sure what's inside if you're to open it. Maybe you could find a seat in there. Who knows? I'm not going to open up mine. I'll take mine apart, I mean. But yeah, the top part, his head is metal. The base is also metal. Pretty much everything else, the blue part is plastic. Same with the spoiler and the exhaust pipes. Pretty cool. Kind of reminds me of that one funky casting. Forgot what it was called, like Cyclops or something like that. Well, I guess he kind of is a Cyclops, but if you know what I'm talking about for the Hot Wheels casting. Anyways, there you have it. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos and keep collecting.